Take your order, have a seat, come right up. 20 blueberries. We need 18 blackberries. Yes, we have. Better than nothing.
Better than nothing.
Yeah, buy something if you want. Just pick out whatever you like. We have everything we need here. Yeah. This is annoying. This will be a bigger megabyte, but still. The beat, it really doesn't work because I can't go home. What should I do now? Oh, damn, man. Figure things out. No. Get me out of here. Going back yet? Excuse me for a second while I go back to where I was before and I won. Let's see. What is this? How is it? Special berry routine, yeah. Alright, we got something. Move on. Okay, I was going to go show the cutscene, but I found another adventure we can sign with. All I have to give her is $10,000. I have $10,000. I'm a very rich man. I've never seen this much money before. Give her $10,000. I have $48,000, so you can do it. Yes, please. I'll be your patron today. Funny. I don't know. You or your friends are rich, right? Didn't know you were rich, right? Because you kill all these monsters, so they be as large as money. But with this money, I can study hard and invent lots of things. There you go, girl. What is she? Leave it to me. She's an alchemist. Funny that I am. Alchemy. Burn, whatever. Yay, I got another adventure. Quest for things to buy, whatever. But get out of here. Don't get the thing. Let's go and get. Let's go get that stuff going. Right back. Okay, we're back. We accidentally rock monster elbowed us again, so we're fighting him.
Lightning blast!
Oh gosh! Not very accidental. My switch over from fire axe to landmine. I really like a landmine. Oh, great. Thriller. It's like a musical thriller, but let us go. Oh, shoot. No. Hagro. Hagro. We're not fighting that thing. Not for a long time. Are you hurt? Lay down. Forgive me. I wasn't even able to draw my sword before they shot me in the face. I couldn't stop them entering the shrine. You only got me before I could draw my sword.
It appears so, but do not fear. We'll protect the sacred orb, no matter what.
Thank the gods. And you get. They'll pay for this.
Let's hurry. Right, better brace yourselves. While members of the royal family are messengers from the gods, haven't been allowed to hear until now. Or else heard, countless traps have been set to prevent looting. Make sure anything's easier. Those traps will take care of them for us. Don't get your hopes up. Those are more like very powerful scanners. You're probably right. In any case, let's hurry. He's dead. He rest in peace. All right.
Too much keyboard. Definitely not. I'm not gonna fight that. No.
Gotta fight these guys all over the place.
It's terrible.
Oh, thank God.
Oh wait, you have to fight them to get so you can fight the other one. You're great.
Yeah, we'll do that this time. So. See you next time. Yeah. Well, the next episode of Star Ocean 2 at a time. Star Ocean 3 2 at a time. Wondering, why certain things might could be better. The music is the problem, hugest problem with the game, other than the story itself, is the music. Music like this is really bad for a Star Wars game. All right, for some other game, fine, but Star Wars game, no, you better move than this. It's crazy, man. I'm sorry. We gotta work on that. See you guys later. Please find me. I hope you find better music than this somewhere. Like, at least get some Star Wars, Star Wars, Star Wars stuff. This stuff. Let's go with the candle of that.